Hello everyone, it's Diana from Proma Team, and today I'm going to explain to you the purpose of the TIER token. The TIER token is a native token for the Integrity Parachain. Its max supply is 10 million, and this supply will be shared between Kusama and Polkadot Parachains. The whole supply of the TIER will be minted on Kusama, and then it will be possible to transfer it to the Polkadot via the TIER bridge. TIER has two purposes. The first one is governance. The second one is fees payment. All sidechain validators and off-chain workers pay fees in TIER for their TIER attestation. They have to renew it every day. A fraction of every fee gets burned, and the rest goes to the on-chain treasury managed by the on-chain council. Thus, the more nodes are launched in the network, the more TIER token gets burned every day. The whole economic model of Integrity is deflationary. Thus, the value of the token increases over time. The collected fees from the treasury can be used for any purpose beneficial to the parachain and approved by the council elected by TIER token holders. Funds can be allocated to ecosystem development, community activity rewards, or to service providers. The council can allocate funds via voting on proposals in a similar way to Kusama governance. If the majority of the token holders disagrees with the council, it can overrule the decision. All Integrity fees are denominated in USD due to its orientation towards enterprise use, but the fees still will be paid in TIER, ensuring the demand for the token. However, for enterprise clients, it will be possible to pay fees in flat currencies to avoid the risk of holding a volatile asset. Integrity AG, the company behind the parachain, will become the first intermediary providing exchange services for enterprise users. Such intermediaries will be able to buy TIER on the open market, taking a small reward and pay fees on behalf of enterprise clients. Paying in TIER directly will be cheaper than working via an intermediary. For Kusama crowd loan, Integrity has reserved 10% of the total token supply, so the rewards will depend on the total amount of KSM contributed to it. To calculate the exact amount of token rewards, it will be necessary to divide 1 million TIER by the amount of the contributed KSM and will get the final reward ratio per KSM. Currently, it's impossible to estimate this ratio. In addition, all participants of this batch who bond their KSM for Integrity will get a guaranteed reward. From the beginning until reaching the milestone of 10,000 bonded KSM, it will 10,000 TIER token divided among all participants regardless of the outcome. After reaching the milestone of 10,000 bonded KSM for Integrity, all participants will share 20,000 TIER tokens distributed among them based on their contribution, regardless of the outcome. It's a good chance to grab some tokens for everyone. It's all for today. Thank you guys. Subscribe and share some comments below.